All right, I'm gonna mute.
That's good luck, good guys. Luck.
All right, I'm operational.
Nice. Hopefully it stays.
That's impressive. 90 seconds to restart and get back in. I feel like it'll take me way longer than that.
Well, I'm on the iPad, so it goes a little.
Oh, nice. Back. Yeah.
The excitement to start though.
dreams of a broken home. Mama's crying on the telephone, crying out cause the money's gone. It always seems like there's something wrong. This I swear is more than I can bear. All you greed, you get my things from everyone. You cross the line, I've been beaten, broken down inside. I've been crawling so long with no place to go. I've just been sitting here thinking clear, my whole world just disappeared. I feel like I've died again. Bloody knuckles, broken picture frames, shattered childhood memories. Yes, I swear it's more than I can bear. All your greed took everything from everyone. You crossed the line, I've been beaten, broken down inside. I've been crawling so long with no place. I will not be broken down from all I-
pray you no longer exist, you're no longer
Those chasers caught up fast and you sprint to the finish.
You guys weren't going very fast. We weren't even working really.
I kept pulling in the front. I was working.
Thank you.
Patrick! Nice! I ran it years. I had my top gear. Nice. Patrick, fourth.
That was brutal.
Fourth. Patrick, fourth. Sean, 16. Jeremy, 17.
Yeah, I think we did all right.
29 and 30, yeah.
Definitely more difficult than last season.
I was really hoping that second pack wouldn't catch. I know that some of you were in it, but... They did some work.
I was watching the whole time. Jay dropped 12 seconds.
There were probably two or three guys who were pushing it. But... And then... When we were about 100 meters behind, everybody kind of took off.
They took 12 seconds out of us on the descent alone.
Yeah.
I mean,
that's why I kept jumping to the front, hoping to like push the group a little bit, but I wasn't gonna max myself out.
I'm just gonna sit in now.
Yeah. Holy crap!
For a second, I thought they were gonna go right by us.
So did I. I didn't even see them coming, and all of a sudden, boom! They were shot out of the cannon.
I was talking.